Hole number two at Rivershore is a slightly long, narrow, challenging par three. Club selection is key. The green is guarded by bunkers. Par would be a good score.